The end. They lost the costume to the next village, and Edwin poured gasoline all over the house, and then set the house on fire. At the same time, she put a red cloth on the door. The red cloth was doused with gasoline. The fire spread along the red cloth, burned into the town. When the people came back from the town, only saw the house drowned in the fire. And Edwin took his suitcase, finally left the sad place.